It had to come to an end sometime, but mid-table York was an unlikely venue for Birmingham to surrender their 25-match unbeaten run. Jon McCarthy allowed to pick his spot to give York the lead. And McCarthy was involved in the second goal too. His unselfish pass set up Tony Canham, but Birmingham are still top and they have a glamour cup replay at Liverpool on Wednesday.